My name's Chris.
I'm Travis.
And we just started the Dare County Garage Arts Guild.
Which is pretty much Chris and myself.
Basically, we're just sitting in the garage one evening and trying to figure out a way to express ourselves in, you know, a little more relaxed setting and just have a good time and invite some good friends. And thought, why not invite everybody around the community that was doing cool things too? So I hope everything turns out well.
Yeah, basically just we kind of were thinking, how can we show our work? Opportunities to show your artwork aren't just given to you. And we were looking around the garage and said, well, what a perfect art gallery. So we decided to have an art show on our end.
Yeah, perfect location, block away from the beach, so figured everybody could kind of make a day out of it and hang out and check out some artwork. And listen to Zack Mexico playing the garage, and I think it'll be a good time.